amigos. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Welcome to Hey Z. There's an auto circus in the city for nothing because my mom loves me and I love surprises. Do you guys know where we're going? No. I don't know either. Let's go and see.
Send us paper back to the back.
Good job. Oh my goodness, look at all the kids.
Let's go.
Is that what we're gonna watch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I think
I saw the commercial.
Yeah, we are gonna watch the Titans.
I love Teen Titans. Me too.
I tried to color her hair pink.
Oh. It didn't work.
You see a little bit.
Yeah. Three ring pops.
I'm gonna get this, my favorite color.
What is it?
One, two, three. Will
Anybody know? Anybody who's not? Robin? No. Close. That's good. Anybody? You? Slade. A lot of parents will be able to relate to this. I was sitting in the kitchen and, you know, you hear sometimes some shows going on in the background from the other room and the sound of it might kind of drive you crazy. We've all been there before for something that we're not exactly liking the sound of.
No idea what you're talking about.
Right? Okay. And then I heard some jokes and I heard some stuff happening from the other room, in the family room, and I go into my boys, my two sons who are almost 8 and almost 10, and I said, what is this? And they said, it's Teen Titans Go, it's on Cartoon Network. And I thought, this is really funny. And I'm right up here.
What do you like about Slade?
What do I like about Slade? Well, great question. He is a villain, but you know what? Even though he's kind of like a bad guy, he's also not that confident at what he does. So he has moments where he kind of doubts himself, and then the Teen Titans end up frustrating him a lot, and he's like, he kind of makes him question what he's doing a little bit. So,
making movies about every superhero.
Has there been a movie about you?
There was a Green Lantern movie, but we don't talk about that.
It's time they make one about me.
I'm afraid it's no. I only make movies about real superheroes.
Oh, Vianna. So, did you like the Teen Titans Go movie?
Yes, I give it everything. Nope, Nabunaya. It's a booga. Those are a lot of songs. This one better. Teen Titans. And he wants an enemy. Yeah, he wants an enemy.
And they called it an arch nemesis.
Oh, arch nemesis. That means he wants an enemy. Because he wanted to be in a movie.
What? Who else did you see in the movie?
Starfire and Cyborg and Raven and Beast Boy. They're my favorite characters too.
What was the arch nemesis's name?
Slade.
He was funny, right?
Yeah.
So.
And he was pretending to be Dharma. Dharma. The recorder.
Oh, you can't say that. You can't say that.
I just said it. Subscribe and share.
Bye!
And share the video. Mwah!